Although if we're amending our constitution, I've got a couple of priorities ahead of the eligibility of parliamentarians. I would like us to see to have proper reconciliation with our first Australians and enshrine a voice for Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islanders in our constitution. I would also like to see us start having a debate about having an Australian head of state.